Boost your timelines on YouTube with the over 30 professionally designed and animated lower thirds, end screens, frames, and more in Channel Booster for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Channel Booster. The templates are broken up into categories: bullet points, calls to action, end screens, frames, lower thirds, and titles. There's pretty much everything you need to create a professional-looking video for YouTube or any other social media. I need to create a YouTube video for my client. I think Channel Booster will be perfect for it. Let's start with a title card. I like Title 3 for this footage. I'll edit the text right on screen. There are further title controls in the parameters. I've got complete control over the look of all the graphical aspects of this title card. I'll change the background color and line around the title to my client's branding. There are included extra looks like a customizable vignette and background texture. If you want to composite this with other footage, you can turn off the solid color and have extra effects like blur, colorize, and black and white. That was easy. Let's introduce our host with lower third 4. It has the background effects turned on, but I'll turn them off. I can position and scale the graphic with the on-screen controls, plus I can quickly edit the text on screen. I can adjust the size of the shapes to my text in the parameters, plus I have all of the same control over the look of the aspects. My next shots are part of an equipment review. I'm going to use frame 1 to inset the footage into a video player using the drop zone. I'll scale it within the frame and turn on a solid color background. I'll move the video player to the left of the screen and scale it down a bit. Let's add bullet point 4 to the right of the frame. I'll edit my text. Now that you've seen how these templates work, let's quickly finish up the rest of the timeline. I'll add a call to action to the last clip of the host. Plus, I'll add an end screen to the end, complete with a watch next video I can load up in a drop zone. I just created a complete timeline for social media in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Channel Booster is a must-have set of effects for anyone creating video for social media. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.